Now let's celebrate that he is alive. Come on, everybody in the house. Let's celebrate he's alive.
July,
but I'm glad for the cross. I'm glad. the blood.
Yeah.
I bled for the resurrection.
Yeah.
Because he got up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Hallelujah. Acts chapter 4. Thank you, Lord. God is so good.
Yeah.
Acts chapter 4, beginning at verse 13. Now when they saw the boldness of Peter and John and perceived that they were unlearned and ignorant men, they marveled, and they took knowledge of them that they had been with Jesus. And behold, a man which was healed, standing with them, they could say nothing against it. But when they had commanded them to go aside out of the council, they conferred among themselves, saying, what shall we do to these men? For that indeed a notable miracle hath been done by them is manifest to all them that dwell in Jerusalem, and we cannot deny it. But that it spread no further among the people, he straightly threatened them that they should speak henceforth to no man in this name. And they called them, commanded them not to speak at all, nor teach in the name of Jesus. But Peter and John answered and said unto them, whether it be right in the sight of God to hearken unto you more than unto God, judge ye. For we cannot but speak the things which we have seen and heard. So when they had further threatened them, they let them go, finding nothing how they might punish them because of the people. For all men glorify God for that which was done. For the man was above 40 years old on whom this miracle of healing was shown. Let us say amen. And just to add, verse 33 of the same chapter, Acts chapter 4. And with great power gave the apostles witness of the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great grace was upon them all. And with great power gave the apostles witness of the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great grace was upon them all. Let us say amen. I want you to repeat these words after me. Witnesses
of the resurrection.
Say it after me. Witnesses
of the resurrection.
And I want to add a little theme to that. God gives
undeniable evidence.
Say, God gives
undeniable evidence.
I know there's a lot of philosophies, there's a lot of ideologies out in the world today that tries to discredit the existence and especially the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. There's many people that say we're crazy. There's people that say that we're out of our minds, that we are religious fanatics, that we are lunatics. But we know that's not true.
That's right.
We're not living in a fantasy. We're not living a dream. But the resurrection of Jesus Christ is a reality.
That's right.
And he himself will never be left without a witness. What he has done, he is doing. And what he is doing, he will continue to do. It's trying to be denied that Christ lives because he is not in a corporeal body or in a visible form. But Jesus Christ, God in the flesh, is so wise that when he rose, he did not rise without letting somebody see him. He made sure he was going to have some witness. He had witnesses over 2,000 years ago when the event took place. And I'm glad to know in this 21st century in which we live, God still has some witnesses. Hallelujah. Somebody says that Jesus don't heal no more. But we know that's not true. Because if somebody sitting here in Refuge Church of Christ that can lift their voice and raise their hands and say, I don't know what you're talking about, but I know he still heals. Because he healed me. Hallelujah. The doctor gave the diagnosis, the prognosis, but when the healing came, Jesus brought the healing. So I know he lives. Hallelujah. Somebody saying he's not saving, but that's another lie. Because some of us, Lord Jesus, some of us been saved a long time. Some of us been saved a short time. Some of us been saved a medium amount of time. But we're sitting here today, we can say without a doubt, yes, he's the Savior. And not only did he save me, but he's keeping me safe. Oh, hallelujah. It might be denied, but yet it's still true that we are witnesses of the resurrection. Hallelujah. Not only is he a healer, is he a Savior, he's just a miracle worker. And you know, God is so good, he don't wait till you get saved to work a miracle for you. There's some unsaved folks here right now that know that certain things should have happened to you, but he worked a miracle for you. Somebody prayed for you. Somebody had you on their mind, and God healed you. God made a way for you. God worked out something for you. Even some that are unsaved can say, no, I know he lives. I might not be saved, but he's still good to me. We serve a risen Savior. Hallelujah. After the resurrection, Jesus showed himself for 40 days. 40 days he walked on this earth with many infallible proofs that show